Hey guys, what's up? It's Bo, and today I was surfing the web and I came across some really cool software called Taskbar Meters. And as you see right here, it will show basically a resource monitor in your Windows 7 Taskbar instead of having it as a sidebar application. You can just have it right here next to your applications. If you would prefer it like that. It's nothing like that you absolutely need. It's just a cool thing to have, and it looks really cool. So anyway, to download it, you're gonna go to this URL, which of course I'll copy and paste into the video description for you, and you're just gonna click download, and we're gonna wait a little bit and we're gonna agree the terms and click agree. I don't know if anyone actually reads those, but that's besides the point. So now you're just gonna extract it. If you have 7-zip, go to 7-zip, extract here, or extract all. If you have WinRAR, you can extract here. But either way, I have 7-zip. I'm gonna extract here. I'm gonna double click the folder, and not all three of them will load up at the same time. They're very lightweight too. So let's say I wanted my CPU meter in my taskbar. There it is, and it will show you how much of your CPU is being taken up. Right now mine's at about half, probably because I'm recording the video. And we're gonna open it, and it also has some settings that you can tweak. If you want it to update every so and so seconds, you can change that. Let's say if it's your CPU is getting overloaded and you want to know, you can change the colors. See, mine's green right now because it's under 60%, which is good. If it gets too high, you can change the red. So it's green, yellow, red. Green being no big load, yellow being, semi, and red being completely flooded. And it'll show you that just in case you need to find out how much of your CPU is getting taken up so that you can speed it up a little bit. So that's nice. And if you want to close it, you just click on it and you click on the close button and it's gone. And it comes with a memory meter as well, so you can see how much of your RAM's getting taken up. Again, the same exact settings apply here. And there's a taskbar disk IO meter. Same exact stuff. So that's pretty much it. Oh yeah, don't delete these DLL files. You need these in order for the application to run. So keep those there. Keep this all in a folder. You can put these in your startup if you want. It's a very cool thing to have. Thanks for watching. Bye.